Been to Whitefish plenty of times before, but discovering that they had night skiing available there was a game changer. It's almost like a dream. It's kind of floating through the trees and you kind of don't know where you're going. Crazy shadows, and they don't look like trees. They kind of look like something out of like a comic book or a drawing. It's kind of a big guessing game.
The spirit of winter is alive and strong here in Montana, and fully immersed in the winter culture, and they're outside getting after it.